The Japanese fleet is advancing to capture Port Moresby in Papua New Guinea. This move will separate the US and Australian forces, and the base will be a vital springboard for further expansion in the region. The operation will also see the Allied outcomes fate. Amphibious forces will seize the island bases and pave the way for full-scale attacks later.
Task Force Leader Rear Admiral Kajioka Sadamichi. Commander, in this operation, you are in charge of our troop transports and their escort. Tsugaru and the main force is under my direct command. The small island's airfield remains a constant threat, but in the fight against the central base, we can very well turn it to our advantage. Commander, I entrust you to capture that airfield while our main force attacks the port. Operation is now underway. The Tsugaru and her screening ships must now leave us. Remember, the Japanese Empire expects nothing less than a glorious victory. First task, capture that radar station. We need to blind them.
Sir, we have found an enemy land installation.
Vanguard fighters at your disposal, sir! On course to your position and awaiting orders!
Fighters, accompany landing forces. Commander, stay in control of them to maintain maximum air protection.
Enemy fire!
Station against the enemy than simply to destroy it.
Sir, we are under attack.
Move out. We need these islands. Follow and coordinate your unit's actions on the strategic map. Commander, move your LSDs closer to the island and send out landing boats from your troop transports. In the meantime, keep the command building under shell fire.
Dive bombers entering operation. The Shunho successfully made it through Coral Sea. And here we are on station to destroy the enemy from the air.
Excellent timing. Dive bombers, your targets are the hangars on the airfield. Remember that all of Japan is watching.
Fourth attack wave is on target, and we release within minutes.
Has been sighted, sir.
Commander, enemy reconnaissance planes overhead. Planes are destroyed, sir.
Enemy vessel now sinking. Ship sinking. We destroyed a whole squadron.
Enemy ship has been sighted, sir.
Inbound.
responding now, sir. Aim from them from the sky, sir.
We've got some cargo ships identified, sir. They are trying to leave the area at speed.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy ship. Enemy planes are heading right towards us.
Enemy cargo ships have been sunk, sir.
You have gained a naval supply. A naval supply has been received. It's ready to use. We are under attack! Aim from them from the sky, sir! One of our squadrons has been destroyed!
Commander, enemy PT boats are heading towards the island.
Defenses as well. The longer we can keep the base, the more we can reinforce it.
She's taking enough damage. She's sinking. Enemy squadron has been destroyed,
is ours.
To all units, this is Task Force Leader, Rear Admiral Kajioka Sadamichi. Commencing head-on attack on port.
Americans shot down! We brought them from the sky, sir! responding now, sir. Sir, we have enemy carrier in visual range. Enemy ship confirmed sunk. I've lost control. We brought them from the sky, sir.
All PT boats destroyed, sir.
Ship sinking. You have gained a naval supply. Enemy ship confirmed sunk.
They've been destroyed.
Enemy planes are heading right towards us.
Enemy vessel now sinking.
We've blown them from the sky, sir. Target aircraft have been shot down, sir.
Enemy vessel has been sunk. It's going down.
Enemy air units are inbound. We're taking enemy fire!
We destroyed the whole squadron. The ship sinking.
One of our squadrons has been destroyed.
Enemy fire! Squadron defeated, sir.
Enemy planes are heading right towards us.
Abdacon has been finished. Our capture of Port Moresby means that Australia can no longer collaborate with her allies without us being in a position to intervene. The whole area is under our tight control.
Land. No. Crap. That was terrible.